Hello there, people. Hendrik hier. It is the 11th of April, 2021. And this is now, well, for any American, I will say this is in Amsterdam. But for people from Europe, Gitmo Lowlands, if you like, this is a place called Amstelveen, which is south from Amsterdam, the real Amsterdam. So outside city walls, which means the outside the A10. And we have found one another in a secret meeting of all the usual suspects. Well, actually, we're being filmed right now. I will show you that. In the back, you see a camera van from the police force, which is filming all the protesters to make sure they know which ones are the troublemakers, the real troublemakers, which would be us. Well, whatever. Last time some of us were arrested, we were also photographed. And now they're going to match our images, and we will see what happens. Okay, this is kind of amusing. We now had two cops among us walking around with actually a little badge saying with a dove, right?
A dove?
Yeah, with a dove, yeah. If I'm not mistaken, which said a bird of peace, saying peace unit. Well, here are the peace force, and you see on their belt, this is probably aromatic spray with sage to clean the spirits. This is probably a joystick of some sort, and the pistol is probably to light joints. And there are also handcuffs, which is probably for those who are into that sort of thing. And some of us are. See how wrong this is? This is not what the Build Back Better is all about. This is not the great new reset. The great reset. Police just said that there was not to be any music, so there was a boo, and that's why. But there's still music now, which is going to be the reason to break up our gathering, probably, because they always need some reason, a good reason. Mechanism.
Ja, dat soort dingen, ja.
Oh, dat?
Ja, dat kan.
that the Playmobiles are trying to box us in. There's always a dimwit with a siren, which doesn't really help the situation. But, there's a button on the megaphone, and if there's a button, you have to push it, unfortunately. And now the squeeze is on. The density of wasps, as we call them, yellow and, well, dark blue or black striped police, and no doubt the Playmobiles, they are increasing. It's enough, I think. And the boxing starts. Now the confusion starts. And this is what we had back, well, what was it? 1 week before 28th March in Amsterdam, we were boxed in. We will see how this turns out. The wasps are coming. More police boxing in the protesters. And on this side. And on this side. And they're no longer carrying the peace unit badges with the dove, with the aromatic spray and the joystick and the lighter in the shape of a pistol, which of course it isn't a pistol. None of that.
Hey, Nato!
A barking dog now indicates that the police brought their pets. This time it's dogs, but I don't see any sign of horses this time. You'll see.
Hey, what is new?
We're now boxed in at Amstelveen. Cardinal de Jong Street. And Professor Paul Scholtenlaan. We will see how this works. I think it's a bit much. Too many people to arrest them. And of course there's no talking with the wasps. Which might be... Well, actually, they're not wearing any helmets. They are wearing shields, carrying shields, and they do have their sticks with them. Whatever. The police has just spoken, and we are to disperse or be arrested.
So,
for the first time in my life, I'm going to disperse myself, which will be an interesting thing to happen. Probably tonight I'll be home for my soup, which is nice. We are still set to disperse now for the second time. The thing is only that we're still boxed in. Which is, you know, pretty schizophrenic and Orwellian, or I think a lot of writers' works apply to this situation. We're now said we are allowed
to pass through the Carnal de Jong Street allowed. This is not must. This is a new way of using language, which is supposed to be more decent, more civilized, but allowed means you have an option, which is not what they mean. So anyway, we'll give this a try. Yet another street that we need to take. But some of us are getting out, so we'll see. I'm now out of the box in. And I'm sorry, which is good. I'm going home. In the tram, line 5, to Amsterdam World Trade Center, the railway station, going home. And by the way, they did bring their watches. They just didn't release them.